Everybody, welcome to today's vlog. Now, I don't know if I'm sick or what I am, but I'm congested.
I'm fine, I'm good.
I don't know if I'm congested or just what's going on, but I am sick, I think. Either it's allergies or I'm sick, I don't really know. But also, something we do on this channel now is when I get ready in the morning, what socks am I wearing? I have tons of different socks, but these are the ones I'm wearing today.
These, like, crazy rainbow cool socks, I guess. I don't really know.
Cool, rainbow, and they're fun. So let's go over to my grandma, see what she's up to. Because no one's really home. My grandma's, she takes care of me. Yeah. Looking at this one. Say hello. I'm just gonna walk on over there. Them socks.
What time you showed up?
I'm vlogging. How you do?
What's up, bro? Came on YouTube?
Yeah.
Cool.
Look at my socks.
Are those, what do they call those? Stances? Nice.
I have tons of crazy socks. I don't know where these ones have, like, cats and hot dogs on it.
You got any Lakers ones?
I had some at the surf shop, but I didn't get them.
This is another new pair, huh?
Yeah, I have tons of them.
Tons of them?
Yeah, I bought a lot. I got 7 pairs.
Oh my goodness.
They're comfortable too, huh? I used to have some of those when I worked at Urban Feet.
I like them. He has another, the other ones you like too.
Yeah.
Okay, you have some breakfast?
I already had breakfast.
What'd you have?
Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
How about some bacon? No?
Yeah.
All right, eat some. You want some juice?
No, thanks.
Okay, now watch, I gotta watch the view this morning and watch them chew up truck because I'm sure they're gonna have plenty to stick on. And then they're gonna go do errands.
All right. Before we walked in the kitchen, the biggest thing I wanted you guys to see was this was a whole wall. And what we did was we gave you a larger cased opening, but we still wanted to define the space.
Yeah, I love this space here.
Clint, my carpenter, custom made these really fun bar stools.
These are so unique.
Is that the 6S? What do you got up there?
Yep. What do you have?
Just a 6.
Okay, let's go walk in. I want you guys to see your kitchen.
All right.
I had a dream my dad bought the 8.
Did you get it? Are you strapped?
No, I had
it?
A dream.
Look at this nice open space.
Oh, this is awesome. This is really beautiful.
I love the new islands.
And the granite is beautiful.
You've got nice new cabinets that go all the way up to the ceiling now. Added a lot of recessed lighting in here.
And this bar sink is awesome.
Walmart. It's really windy. Yeah. Anything you'd like to say to the viewers?
What's up, internet? That's all I have to say about that. People of Walmart.
Cameras in use.
Yeah, don't be putting that in people's faces.
I know.
Have you seen those on YouTube? People what? At Walmart.
Oh yeah, people pranking people. Yeah, I've seen those.
Pretty funny.
Yeah, of course it's funny. I've seen them when these people legit act like they're workers and they'll just start eating stuff.
Really? With
yeah.
The blue vest on?
Yeah.
Right back in the store.
Just
for the photos? Yeah. At least I saw it, right? They're changing the store now.
about that?
Find a new one. Yeah. It's held up well, but it's...
It still looks nice. Of course, the color scheme helps hide the track.
Yeah.
And it smells like dog.
Yeah.
Old Bella was sleeping on that thing all the time.
Yeah.
It's an area rug. Same lavender flooring in my place as you what have, so it's probably getting a little worse.
He's like a light? I don't know what that is.
They got a map for you, Dylan.
Ha!
Like those guys.
Look at this! Jimmy!
You gonna get that?
No. Well, it looks nice cool, though.
Actually,
oh yeah, the mat. Well, I need my map.
I mean, $20 range, unless it's a 35.
Yeah. Where's, Dylan, where's the scanner?
I don't know. I don't go here. I go to the nearest one, too. I don't know, because I don't go here. I go to the one near us, so.
We'll look up and see.
Oh, I found it. Ta-da! Be aware, this thing is loud. Because I know they're loud.
$22.
He's an unlocked mobile device. Thank you very much. Please come again.
Okay, we'll go with...
Alright guys, I'm not going to vlog a lot of this, but maybe a little. This is just a little bit of it. So, I'll be right back to you guys when we're done doing all this. So, what did we just accomplish?
Cardboard.
No, we didn't accomplish cardboard, but we finished getting all of our pictures and all that, so that happened.
Christmas already on sale.
And it smells like chocolate.
Yeah.
It's like Kit Kats. Kit Kats. That would explain.
What's
that.
Your favorite Halloween fun size candy?
Gotta say.
Milky Way?
Kit Kat. Kit Kats are good. No, I actually like those Reese's things, though. Those are to die for. If you give me one of those,
I I heard they're not making Reese's anymore. Did you hear that one? Or was that a rumor?
Reese's peanut butter cups?
I thought I heard that.
Oh, I don't think you did.
Maybe it was the Reese's Pieces.
That might be.
Reese's Pieces, yeah, no one likes those.
They're kind of weird, huh? Peanut butter tastes different.
Yeah, I don't like them.
I'd rather have a good old M&M than a Reese's Pieces.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is the stuff, Jimmy, this is the stuff you put in your car.
My coffee?
No, this is stuff you put in your car.
Oh.
NOS.
That's like NOS energy drink in my coffee. Crank.
Put it inside your car and make it go zoom zoom.
Nitrous oxide?
Nitrous oxide, yeah.
Oh my God, would Gary be in heaven?
Oh, that's a candy I can definitely do without.
Oh. This is stuff you do. People love it, or they won't eat, you know, eat it all.
I kind of like it.
Oh, you're in the middle.
Yeah. That's
cool. thank you guys for watching on our adventure to Walmart. We're leaving Walmart now, so see you guys next time.
You don't have a custom sign-off that you always say.
I don't have a sign-off. I just like doing